Well, the problem was to devise a way of making this shock absorber. That is, Freeman had the concept that you would have a shock absorber at the bottom of the spacecraft, and the atom bombs or hydrogen bombs would be dropped out, and they would explode out in space underneath this, and the explosion would then impinge on the shock absorber and give it a push. But you had to be able to design and devise this shock absorber so that it was not itself disintegrated by the explosion. So there are many difficult questions of physics having to do with the interaction of an explosion of an H-bomb in space with material object of the spacecraft, and how this could survive. So there are many complications, as you may imagine, between the concept and devising something that had a chance of working. And we've tried to work out suggestions and try to find out what the problems were and then get some ideas as to how to deal with those problems. We didn't solve all the problems by any means, but we were making progress working on it during the time I was with Freeman on this.
What's it actually like to work with him in a physics sort of way?
This is a long time ago. I can't say in detail, but I remember discussing things with him, and he's got a very lively imagination.